This is Ben Hargreaves, I'm Jeremy Lewis. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. They are restoring the momentum in the series, winning game one now, and they can't proceed. Can they close it out here at home?
And folks will tell you that the closeout game is always the hardest in the playoffs, but when you've got a chance to close the team out, you've got to make sure that you're focused and determined to get it done. So you need to do that by taking advantage of the opportunity.
Absolutely. If you really feel like this is their chance to win the series, and if they drop this one and have to go back to hostile territory for game three, how do I like their chances?
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
I briefly spoke with the home team's head coach. This is the first game of the season against one of the more seasoned defensive teams in the league. And he said, we've got to be patient offensively and not just settle for the shots they'll allow. It's all about making the simple pass, the extra pass, and moving off the ball. That's the ball you're on, guys. Back to you.
All right, thanks, Doris. I think it's the one thing we're talking about before the broadcast. The defense they're facing always seems to be in a lockdown mode.
Yeah, that's their identity, Kevin, and there's kind of an intimidation factor involved here. They're gaining their reputation as a defensive ball for a reason. They're tough.
Yeah, they really are tough, and they also do a good job of making you
uncomfortable and frustrating you a little bit. So you have to keep your ball when you're facing a team as good as this one is defensively.
They set the screen.
By the defense.
22 left to play in the first quarter.
Right away, looking to shoot.
and hit a three in the first, but so far has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
He's at the pin.
Yeah,
the game.
Team up by one. And coming up after the break, it'll be Dave and Bruce breaking down all the highlights from the first half of play.
Now, presented by Sprint.
What unbelievable postseason action we've got going on so far. This is 2K Sports as we get deeper into round one of the playoffs. Plenty of hustle from the home team. Too hot to handle offensively. They're scoring with a lot of confidence. On the other side, the visitors looking pretty solid as well. Just outstanding efficiency offensively. They're having a field day. It's just that simple. That'll wrap things up for me here in the studio. Thanks so much. I'm Damon Bruce. Now let's get back out to Kevin Harlan for the second half of play.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
And we're back to the action here in this round one matchup. For the second half. Shot clock at six. Releases. And a turnover. Could not get off the shot before second violation.
Boy, in a close game especially, those plays really hurt.
Extremely well, 62% of the night to this point. Just find the shoot. Jin, and the rest of good. 15 points in the game. Steve, this game has a lot of character here in the third period.
Yeah, you know what, guys? I love seeing this type of action. A competitive, compelling matchup. A lot of lead changes here so far.
Yeah, six in total. So this has been a great game. Both teams playing hard and really competing out there.
Here's Andre Murray. That's good.
The entire defense was frozen for nobody picked up the shooter, Kevin.
There's the screen.
Outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons his team is up in this game.
Thank you. third we go. 2-2 now. 6 on the shot clock. That's good.
Offensively, Kevin, he's got a lot he can bring to the table in the situation. I mean, maybe 20 plus without showing you the same move twice. And it's that very offensive game that really keeps defenses off balance.
And something else he has on his resume are his ball skills. What a ball handler and dribbler. I mean, he looks like he was born with a basketball in his hands. It looks like it's part of his body.
And let's show that one close.
They are so productive in the low post right now. 8 straight points have come inside the paint.
That's bully ball they're playing there.
Shoots from the high post. And off the back rim, no good.
Difficult shot from mid-range, and the defense was all over.
Well, I like the close out there, Steve. Well done.
Adjustments, get his club back on track.
You know, coaches are always tweaking and tinkering with things mid-game. Actually, sometimes they overdo it.
Number
we're coming right back after this break to get the fourth quarter underway.
To work for them, Steve, no matter what approach they used, it was futile.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Hi, Kevin. The head coach of the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. He loved the work they were doing on the interior, saying, listen, they've got no answer for us inside, and we're not going to let them off the hook now. Keep pounding it down low.
Six. Number four.
His touch has disappeared on this field. He just hasn't been able to get it back.
Quarter.
jumps inside. And then in the
end, I tell you what, I need to see some more services out of these defenders. They're not getting the job done.
Yeah, that's 10 of the last 12 points they've allowed. Good looks right at the rim.
Fourth quarter play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by.
To tie it up.
And they do it. They move on to round two.
sure don't. When it was gut check time, this team kept their composure, kept their emotions in check, and got it done.
And that'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Holland saying thanks for tuning in to the NBA Western Conference Quarterfinals here on 2K Sports. But as we go, let's take a look at the Jordan Player of the Game.